Alright, this is going to be a short video for my the YouTube advisor. Some people don't want to watch two-hour clips with no sound attached, so but I'm going to try to commit to doing one of these a day for the people who are sending in the questions through the email or the comment section for YouTube. So this is going to be a two-part one as well, and pretty much I'll probably keep on that same rhythm of doing ones that are about, I guess, 20-15 minutes each. But for drawing faces and getting everything into vectors, so this one's going to be basically how to kind of draw your face out and see what you like about it or don't like about it and make changes, and then making sure everything's aligned. And this is stuff that if you've ever been to art school, this is the stuff they'll tell you. And the other thing is, even if for me, and people hate paint for, because I'm using paint, but what you could do is, if you're a person that likes to feel the pen and not the mouse, I guess what I would say would be this: if you're starting out, draw the same thing 30 times in a row. And that kind of was told to me a long time ago, and I kind of stuck with it, meaning that whenever you draw eye, draw it till you're exhausted, because that repetitiveness and the lines that you're going to be drawing, you're going to start to get better at it as far as making sure that, you know, everything kind of looks even, but also just the, you know, drawing circles. That old thing way in the back, long ago, when someone told me that people would practice drawing a circle, but I think that's more for very, very detailed artists, and I am not that. I can do, like, put everything together for the story, and that's what I'm usually doing, like storyboarding and coming up with the little scenes that are coming up with the scenes that are complementary to the dialogue and the overall film itself, not film but animation. But what you can do when you're first starting out, most of the time you can just start with a circle. Like so. So once you do this, if you are going to change the draw line, the jaw line. So if I want to draw another thing here. So face for the circle. Alright, so duplicate that because I need to keep that circle. And we'll mess around with the extra one here. So basically, whenever you draw the start drawing the face, it's pretty much shapes, and then to get to the and this is not for anybody that's an animator or advanced, this probably won't be a video for you, but